Alright, so we're going to try a different approach here today. The spotted lanternflies. I've got my propane torch, bulk tank, just a normal 20-pound tank for the grill, and this nice propane torch. You can use it for drying off the concrete, killing weeds, whatnot, or your elimination of spotted lanternflies. So, let's try this here. I'm going to try to surprise attack them here and just go at them. I got a pretty good kill right there. Toasted. Seems to work best from the top down. Because as soon as one jump, it's like mice traps all set up in one room and they just all chain reaction, just take off. So you hit one, you hit them all.
Yeah, that works pretty good too.
More fun than the Dawn dish soap.